Hey guys, we're doing the Draw the LPS challenge. We tried this, but it ended up like really bad, and my drawing's
Yeah.
better now. We got this idea from I think Toy Lovers 48. Yeah. So yeah. We're gonna pick an LPS. Sorry, because our little pet shops, some have like some scratches on them, so don't judge.
And shoe marks.
And that's some of them.
Yeah, from our
If we
dogs.
get one with chewed stuff on it, then we're not doing that one. But let's go.
Okay. Lily's gonna go first. Okay. Shut your eyes. Did you feel around for that?
No, I didn't. I didn't feel around.
Here, let me see here.
I didn't feel
He's seen.
around. Pablo! Come here, Pablo! Oh, Pablo's in here.
Hey, Pablo.
Pablo!
Okay, so Lily got her favorite Littles Pet Shop, which I feel like you m looked around for it.
No.
Which we will not be putting our mascots in the, LPS.
Here, can I take off the accessory or can I put it back on?
I don't care.
I'll just put it back on.
So you I really can't feel around, so I can't like go like this again that I like feel it and like, oh my gosh, I got a mouse. I have to like go like and then like pick one out like that or
No,
something.
I wasn't feeling around. I was just doing that because I kind of dropped
So
LPS.
it's my turn, I guess.
I kind of dropped the LPS, so.
I didn't feel around at all. I just like went like I got beans.
Or did you look?
I didn't look at all. I'm
Oh,
not joking.
I didn't see your eyes.
They were shut, and then so I have, even though I literally, if they were open, I was focused on the camera, and this one was like all the way back here. So
I
now
could have
time
just
to
hold
draw.
the.
So she's getting my pencil box, and I have my Littles Pet Shop. My paper and my pencil. finish drawing this, and, yeah. So, see you later. Okay, so, we finished our, our drawing. So, here's mine, which was the horse, which I don't know where it went. And then, here's Lily's, which is a chibi, so,
can't really see it.
Okay, so, yeah, hope you liked it. Oh, boy.